Hey guys, so here in this video, we are gonna take off all these wristbands. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 48 wristbands. Now let's go through all of them. Okay. So this one here, USA Triathlon. Pretty nice. Next, the one that we broke. This was a little wristband. Looks like a little lady, but it's broken now. Next. Hope for Japan. We're gonna count back up to 48. So those are three. This is four Under Armour. Five. It says leading tone lessons. Got music. You guys see that? There we go. Six. See what this says. Pen pals in Uganda. Can't see that too well. There we go. Next one. Keep the faith. The Loganator. Next we got Hard Work Field Day 2006. Look at that. Pretty nice. You know, one cool thing you can do with these wristbands is twist them around and make a little egg. See, now this one is another one of those pen pals in Uganda, so just pop the egg open. So what are we up to now? We are up to, let's see, 4, 6, 8, 9, and 10. Miraculous. Oh, miracles happen. Next up, we got Together We Did and R.E.S. Class of 2010. It's pretty cool. That's Radnor Elementary School, where I went to elementary school. Let's see. Does that make sense if I... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 2010. Okay. That's when I graduated 5th grade. So, next we got a classic one here. It says, Sasa. The fun starts here. Couldn't have said it better myself. Now what are we up to? We are up to 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. So we got this stretchy blue wristband. This was number 1 to come off, I believe. But it's number 13. Now, this one is Perrin. It's got it spelled weirdly on here, like upside down and stuff. Now, one cool thing you can do with this one is you can bounce it, actually, so... I don't know if that looks like it's bouncing or not, but it is. So, that's the Perrin one. Next, we got... M. Go Blue for Mott. Pretty cool. Got another little lady, silly man here. Then we got none other than the San Diego Zoo and Wild Animal Park. Then we got here a little wand.
Beep, beep.
Slight interruption. Bear. Oh, Bear's not gonna get on camera. Okay. Next, we got Culbertson Cougars. Don't know where Culbertson is, but I know they got cougars. So next, let's see, Conestoga Swim Club. We've got, ooh, another USA Triathlon. Yeah. Now let's try and bounce this one again. Okay. TD Bank, be a fan. Don't know what else it says, let's see. Special Olympics, that's a good one. Ooh, that went pretty far. That was a good bounce. That was a good bounce. Okay, next let's see what we got here. So, you might be wondering, well, what is this shape? Well, this shape is kind of like a weird oval or an ellipse, but you know, once you let it get itself down, it's a crown. Okay. Next, another field day 2006. Okay, now this one says freedom. Now, I personally do enjoy freedom. So next we got this one. Can you see what that is? It's a little boot. Next we got quality one here. Honor. Honor. Let's see, I think we got another. Freedom. Oh. Nope. Spirit. Then the why. Caring, honesty, respect, and responsibility. Then we've got another honor. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Ooh. You guys remember this one? I'll just stretch it out a little bit. Oh, look at that. It's a little boot. Next. Another leading tone lesson. Does it got music? Say, what are we up to now? 2, 4, 6. 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32. We are at 33. Can you guys realize what this one is? Just do a little magic. Per se, and you'll see that it's a wand. Just gonna stretch it out, and there you go, it's a wand. Next up, we got a car. Yeah, I don't know, I'll be able to tell what this one is, but it's going to be a giraffe once we get. Just got to mess with it a little bit, you know. Gradually it'll come back to its shape. Next. Oh, here's a nice wand. Just a little wand. I got this nice green. I love football. Let's see if we can get this one to bounce. Well, obviously that was a fake bounce. Here we go. And look at that, that's like a little house. Here we got You Matter. That was a better bounce, more legitimate. Got a crown. Another crown. Ooh, is this a giraffe? Is this a giraffe? I don't know. Oh, nope, it's a ring. Now we've got another crown. We've got. Let's see, what else have we got? Ooh, just another ring. Another ring. Another ring. this little Radnor Pride band. And last but not least, will come up shortly. Little Wand. We'll just throw that over there. And we've got our boot and the crown. So let's count these up again. We got 1, 2, 3. There's one over there. So 4, 5, 6. There's another one over there. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, and 42, 43, 44, 45, and 46, 47. And last but not least, there's one over there that I haven't mentioned already that you can't see. That's 48. So we had 48 wristbands on my wrist. It's called Pride.